Welcome back to our little sustainable farm, Broadspear. In this week's episode, it's all about preserving the flavours of the summer for the colder months. So we're going to be pickling beautiful beetroot. And also making really fun salt herb rubs that you can put on all of your meats and your fishes and in your eggs and everything throughout the colder months, but still have that beautiful flavour from your garden in the summer.